What's up, guys? This is Aeolia over here at the Grand Aeolian. We are playing No Man's Sky, and there is some sort of wacky piano music going on here. Alright, so, if you remember the last time we were in this pink world, I don't remember what all was there. Turn down your volume. If you can hear, Winolio's in the background listening to... I think there's gold here. I think that's what's going on. We had gold. And you know, as great as gold is, I think we're going to just head back to our ship and get out of here. Man, this is like some wicked awesome music going down. Yeah. Okay. Let's see. How long till we arrive? A minute. We got a minute to win it, guys. You ready? You ready? See how fast that minute goes. Oh, man. Look at that ship. Pretty ship. Okay, guys. So yeah, like I said, we're gonna get on out of here. Been all weekend, haven't... Whoa, an anomaly detected! Yeah! Okay, guys. So, the anomalies, we've been to one, I think. So, we've been to an anomaly before. When you go there, you usually get some pretty cool stuff. And this time, it looks like we're going to be just going towards the center of the universe. I'm not really necessarily going to care about... Okay. Alright, now we're going straight towards it. 3, 2, 1. Boom. So. I think it's going to be on the other side, guys. Yep, there it is. Alright. So yeah, we go and we talk to those guys. Usually they'll send you to certain spots of the universe or whatever. And depending on what you've accomplished, you get different little things from them. Hopefully we can get something pretty cool. Well, la-di-da, you guys are in a different spot this time. What about you? What are you going to give me today, buddy? Nuisance pirates! Oh, sweet. Yeah, give me that. Are we still friends? A homing. Give me the dumbest thing ever. Alright, what do you got for me, buddy? Trust nada, trust you. Find a shortcut to the center or a resource. Well, shortcut to the center I think is just going to point us to a black hole. So, I think next time, if that's really the case, if that's all it did was point us to a black hole, I don't know. Anyway, guys, hey, thanks for coming to watch today. Please click that thumbs up button to show your support for the channel. It helps me out so that people will view my stuff. Let's go check this last planet out, and then after that, double check. Whoa, other planets. Undiscovered, and they're close. Let's get these out real quick. Let's go to its moon first. I like going to the moons first, just because they're smaller, get them out of the way. Sometimes they're a little bit nicer too, like a little better. So anyway guys, like I said, please hit that thumbs up button to help support the channel. If you haven't subscribed already, please hit the subscribe button. But yeah, so we're gonna get this, we're gonna explore a little bit today. I've been making a lot of jumps lately. I just kind of feel like exploring today, so we're just going to kind of look around. Trying to get back in the mood of this game. The game's been kind of, you know, here for a while, and I've been playing it for a while, and I don't know, I just kind of feel like we're getting a little stagnant on stuff, so I think just exploring might be nice, because we've been so driven. Just to have a look around might be nice. See if we can find some cool creatures or something. Yeah, so here we go. We're gonna get in on this. Okay, so this is green and pink. I think we're on the dark side. I don't know, we'll find out in just a second here. So yeah, a lot of pink in this solar system. Oh look, there's a little base. We'll take care of the base. What's the floating rocks? Oh look at. Ooh, did you see him? He's like a little biped. He's got 2 feet. What are you? Oh, you son of a gun. Little deadly Ewok. Oh, don't even, man. That little Ewok tried to kill me, yo. He was like the cutest little Ewok ever, and then he rushed me. Oh, wait. Do we need something for our ship? Holy cow, we got so much stuff. What's going on for a ship? Oh, the booster jet pack towel. Do we need that? I mean, let's see, what's it do? Maneuverability over long boost during space flight. What's the Sigma? Sigma, we need iron and zinc. So, let's get Sigma and towel. Only thing that's gonna suck is we won't have any space in here at all. But oh well, we'll just have to suck it up. Nope, we don't need that. That's the one we need. So, Sigma, what do we need for Sigma? Oh, and we're gonna be out of room here too in a minute. Okay, so Sigma. Enhancement Theta. Sigma, what are you? Tau. Let's get this thing. You know what, guys? I think we're almost to the point where we need to get us a new ship. Let's go over to this guy. Oh yeah, we're gonna find out what's going on with these rocks. We're radioactive again. Man, I feel it in my blood. Okay, what are you? Copper? We don't need no copper. Are you copper down here? Gold! Yes! We've been looking for gold. We like gold. Any more? Okay, that's nice. This is another planet that's all gold. Unless this is the same place we already were. Which I'm pretty sure it's not. Let's go over to this thing. After we're done looking at it. I don't know. Maybe go look for some creatures or something. There's more gold over there. Oh, it's an abandoned one. So guys, one thing that sucks is on these abandoned ones, so is that little thing that's... Learn the Gek for underling. Alright, what is your thing? Analyze the log data. Shield boost Tau. Okay. Shield boost Tau for where? For this, I'm thinking? Let's double check here. We don't need no carbon. Some of these things, I mean, they're good, but let's see. Shield boost. Oh, we don't need no shield boost. There's nothing that's been hurting us enough to warrant a shield boost. What the heck is a vortex cube? What are you doing, Mr. Vortex Cube? You're pretty expensive. We got more vortex cubes around here. Some more gold back here. Vortex cube. We might have to come back here. It's gonna be 2 minutes to get over there. Let's see. Nothing happens. So vortex cubes, though, they don't seem like they're actually like causing me to get attacked, so that might be a good thing. We might be able to do this. Okay. Alright guys, what we're gonna do is keep a lookout for more places to land. There, that is perfect. We want one of those. Okay. Now, I'll tell you why we want one. Is because first off we save, but that's not what we wanted. Tuolio is here. He's joined us today. Oneolio's here with us too. If you don't remember, he was playing some stuff on his computer right next to me, and yeah, I kind of had to tell him to turn it down. Anyways, yeah, let's go over here. So we need a. We need to bake a bypass chip. Come on. And then we can use the bypass chip right here. Alright. We want an outpost. Give me an outpost. Give me an outpost that's close by. Let me go sell stuff. Thank you. Manufacturing facility. Might be good. Okay. Ooh, homing bolt 5. Okay. Okay, here we go. Let's see, we're gonna go to this manufacturing outpost. Okay, we've got a really thin atmosphere.
Kids, I made Lego toy cars today.
Yeah. Tuolio made Lego toy cars today. That's what he's been doing.
I made two of them today.
He says he made two. I don't know if you can hear him.
I just made four.
I don't know if they can hear you when you're talking like that over there, bud. Okay, there's...
The second car I made, peeps, It was not as tall
look at this.
As the first one.
Tuolio, look at these. They're like flying worms.
Whoa! They're like a wormacopter!
There's a second flying worm guy.
Okay,
you know what? We want to follow those guys. So they're going that way. So, just... Oh, not that way. That's the one. Okay. Okay, so what is the deal here? Ha, circles. Alright. Warning lights blink on and off. Vaults that usually store uncommon elements mined in the planet have run low. Isotope of carbon. Uncommon elements. We need how much of thamium? We need 50 thamium? Okay, that's gonna work fine. That is gonna be... move. No, transfer eggs. We have no free slots in my suit inventory. Okay, so now we go over here. Okay. Give us the thamium. There we go. Power reservoir. High capacity power gel source. Hugely efficient device that optimizes power storage within exosuit and starship inventories. Uses a wide variety of weapons and life support systems. Just need some carbon. Alright, so nothing in here. We need another bypass chip or something. But I think, guys, I'm trying to remember what way did they go. They went that way. We're gonna try and go that direction. Let's load up what we can. Get rid of some extra stuff. Okay, now. They went this... Where? Which direction was it? I don't know which one it was. Okay, here, I think they went this way. We'll go this way. Okay, what are you? Just a little base. We don't want a little base. We want, look out for those red lights into the sky. Sunny upside now, guys. It's looking a lot better. Let's see. We're doing okay on time. What the heck? Okay. So, ooh. There is a base there. Let's see. The thing is, guys, we're looking. Oh, there's another base over there. We're looking to see if we can find a base where I can sell stuff. That's the idea. Another abandoned. Antimatter. Okay, there's the thing. Analyze this data. What kind of things do you have for me this time? Another shield boost, Sigma. A lot of creatures flying in the sky in this one. Okay, so, which way was that? Was it straight ahead? I think it was straight ahead, guys. There it is, yes. Please tell me, yes, okay, so it's got a bypass chip thing. And does it have a dock? It does not have a dock. What the heck? That is the weirdest landing sequence I've ever seen in my life. Holy cow, look at these flying creatures. What the? Okay. Went across. Those shadows went across, and I totally thought that there was something crawling inside this earth there. Okay. Come on. Give us a place to sell stuff. Dang it. Alright. Okay, and it's gonna be zero. Okay, give me an outpost of some sort. Trading station, something. Monolith. Don't want no monolith. My inventory is full. Okay, so X that. Gold, 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 gold. Okay. We got a lot of golds. We gotta ask that question. What? Okay. Stack of gold's a lot better price than anything else. Friend. Sales geck, low units. I'm smelling gas emissions. You're open to holographic catalog. That's about a second catalog. Advanced weaponry behind the trader. Looks like. Sales geck. Let's see. We want exosuit technology. Layer Theta. Okay, so that's not bad. Need the Gravitino Ball, but... Nothing? What's the point in the doors if there's nowhere to go, Sean Murray? Look! Creature! If you're a dangerous creature, I'm gonna kill you. Don't even try it, buddy. Nope, I don't want that. I want carbon. Because I have... Well, first of all, we can get rid of that shield charm. That's good. But we're gonna make some shielding. Boom. Okay, where are you? Okay, so... Beacon. We want to get a bypass chip, which requires plutonium, don't you know? And there's another beacon thingy over there.
It's Monday.
Yes, it's Monday for us, but it's not necessarily Monday for them. Yeah, if it's Monday for you guys, why don't you leave us a comment. Let us know if it's Monday for you. Okay, Operations Center. Maybe that will have what we're looking for. Because what we want to do is we want to sell stuff. I think it's time to upgrade this ship is what it is. So. Alright, here we go. Boom. Get going fast. Okay, Operations Center, you better have a place for me to, like, sell stuff. Okay, do you not have a place for me to enter? Okay. Is it locked? Really? Not for long. All right, what do you need? Docking. There's enough visible text to point me towards the right workflow. We're gonna go planetary play. Dang it! Okay guys, watch. I'm gonna be like way the heck out there now. It's gonna come back to me and look. Where am I? Oh, I'm gone. Okay, so there's my ship. There's that planet. That looks really awesome, by the way, guys. Like, look at that. Okay, I think we're just gonna end up going real quick back out into space. Get us a little bit of thamium. Actually, we might not be able to get thamium. Look at that sun. Okay, we'll come back to this planet maybe in a little while. We're gonna space station it. Okay, space station, sell our gold. Actually, we do need to come back because we need to go and get the get those things that were really easy to harvest that were down in the caves. But yeah, I'm gonna probably just mine this place like crazy, you know, when you guys aren't watching. Then we'll get back to it. Just so you guys are aware what's kind of going on in my life, I guess. Right now I'm kind of looking at learning some more coding. I don't know if you guys know, I do a little bit of coding. So I'm gonna kind of... Okay, can I, like, go in here? Like, what's the deal with this? Anyway, I do some coding for my job. I don't do like coding. It's not what you guys think. I'm not like that good. But I do some JavaScript. I'm self-taught, and I know a little bit of C#. That's kind of what I started in. But there's this thing on Udemy that I got that kind of shows you how to do coding by making some video games, and I've had it for a while now. I haven't really done anything with it, and I'm gonna possibly be starting to do stuff with it. So I'll kind of maybe keep you guys posted, but in the meantime, it's probably gonna take me a little bit of time to shoot, guys. I don't think we have the money for this. We don't have the money for this yet. We'll get back to it. We're gonna go sell this. Then maybe we'll buy that, and then that'll be it for this episode. But yeah, guys, that's kind of what's going on with me. Nothing super crazy. Have I not been to this? I haven't been to this one yet, I guess. Okay, sell items from inventory. Platinum, we'll sell it. Iron, we'll sell it. Nickel, we haven't needed you for a while. Gold. Iridium, definitely selling you. Carbon's fine. We don't need, we'll need those at some point. We need that. Iridium's everywhere. Titanium, we'll keep a hold of you. Plutonium, the bead. Antimatter, okay. Ship inventory. Nickel, copper, gold, plutonium. Okay. So guys, let's take a look here and see, like, okay, so let's say I wanted to get this ship. What would be the benefit in getting you, Mr. Ship? Amar friend. So you are 30 slots, 10 million. 6 more slots, but kind of a bad setup. So what about you? No, you're pretty close to what I have already. Near that already. Same, these are like the same ship. What about this guy? That guy's a cool looking ship. All right, let's see about you. Well, 16 slots, that's great. Okay, so basically we're looking at like millions of dollars for ships. We're gonna end up needing to do that. Anyway, guys, let's get this thing real quick, and then after that, I'm gonna get going. And yes, 300,000. Okay, that's gonna be it for me today, guys. Thank you so much for coming to hang out with me. Please, again, thumbs up the video if you liked it, or if you want to support the channel. And please subscribe if you haven't already. Thanks again. We'll see you next time on the next episode of The Grand Alien. Peace.